Hi, today I will show you how to set up a local domain on XAMPP for your Laravel project. As a result, your page will be accessible locally like a domain instead of using localhost, and you won't need to run PHP Artisan serve anymore. If you don't know how to install Laravel, there is a dedicated video for that. First, open the XAMPP control panel and click the Explorer button. Then go to the Apache conf extra folder. Open Notepad or any other editor as an administrator. Click Open File, copy the location of the folder, and paste it there. You can also start by opening Notepad and navigating to this path. Then, change the file type to All Files instead of .txt and find the httpdvhost.conf file. This is where you can specify the configuration for your project. I recommend adding code like the one provided in the video description. Just replace your domain with the name of your project. You can also change the extension. It doesn't have to be .test. Save this file, and in the next step, go to the Windows System32 drivers etc folder. In Notepad, open the hosts file as an administrator. Add this line replacing your domain with your project's name. Save the file and then go to the end file in your project to replace the app URL with your local domain. Finally, go back to the XAMPP control panel and restart Apache. Now you should be able to access your project by the specified domain.